What is going on, guys? I hope you guys are having a wonderful Tuesday. Wonderful Tuesday. Anyways, the topic for today is gonna be... I'm fucking hungry. Let's get this going, guys. Have you guys ever noticed that when you say your parents or you go out to the grocery store and you buy like a load of food and shit, and then you come back home and then you're like, ah, what should I eat? You know, I don't think I want any of this stuff. And you know, like yeah, man. Or it could be the opposite. When you come from buying groceries and shit, and you open your refrigerator, you're like, oh, you know, I'll have this. 10 minutes later, oh, I have that, you know. 15 minutes later, I'll get this and that and this and this and that and this and this and this and this and this and that. And then by fucking 3 days later, right? 3 days later, you're starving, right? You got no food. All the food that you went to go buy at the grocery store is gone already because you ate it like a fucking pig and shit. So let's just say that happened, right? and then it's just all of a sudden you're hungry as hell. You're starving. Your stomach's farting. It's like, and shit, it's annoying and crap, right? You go open the refrigerator. There's only like two things you could eat: some chicken and some fucking huevos, you know, some eggs and shit. All right, you know you could cook them, right? You know you could cook them, cook an egg or cook a chicken, and you know you'll be full for the day. But in your mind, in your fucking mental, you're picky as shit. Like you're in your mind, you're like, nope, I'm not gonna eat that. I don't want chicken. I don't want eggs right now. Fuck it. I'm gonna just wait. Maybe till my parents come. Actually, you know what? I'll fucking hit them up right now. You hit them up and shit. You're like, hey, dad. Yeah, I'm hungry. What's up? What you wanna do? You try to bring me some Taco Bell shit, some Chipotle? Yeah. What? You don't got money? You just worked all week, bro. For real? Oh, alright, that's how it's gonna be? Fuck it then, I'll just make myself some huevos and shit with frijoles and shit. Fine, I don't need you in my life! And then that shit happens, like, for real? You know, like, I don't know, like, us as teenagers, or us as in general people, when we're starving, we want something specific. Well, that doesn't go for everybody, but that goes for a lot of people out there. We want something specific. We don't want the shit, like the two option that's in our freaking refrigerators. You know, we feel like we're in jail, man. We don't want only two options. We want at least 10 options. You know, it's like some fucking grill, some barbecue, some Papa John's, some freaking McDonald's. I don't eat McDonald's, but some freaking McDonald's, some Red Lobster, some Olive Garden. You know, we want all these options available to us, okay? So, I don't know. It's just like, I mean, our brain functions that way. So that's why I'm assuming we think like that. I don't know, guys. I'm not a scientist. I wish I was. Not really, man. Because then I'll be in the government and shit, and I'll probably have to hide, like, all the aliens and shit. Oh, fuck. That's too much work. Anyways, it's been Papaya Damage, and I'm out. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Deuces.
You gotta scream. Scream like we rocking out, like you're walking into my haunted house. See, baby, let me hold you closer, ride you out like this roller coaster. Cause I know you down. Hey, baby, what you talking about? Know that freaks me out while I'm walking around and I see some clowns. Hey, what you scaring for? Hey,